She loves neck scratches.
And if it wasn't for people like y'all supporting Blanket Rescue, she would not be here.